What's up, guys? So I am going to be making some of these decorative glam books. So if you would like to see how to make these, then keep on watching. Okay, so this one I had originally spray painted rose gold, but on the spine, you could still see the letters. So I covered it with some sticker paper, but it just doesn't, it looks cheap with that. So I'm gonna go in a different direction. I have this light pink matte vinyl that I'm going to put on the book. Now, with these, I cut the book and separated it from the spine so that I could put the vinyl on, like every side. But I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna see if I can get away with not having to cut the actual book out. So, yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna lay my book open and then peel this vinyl. Let me see how much. I'm gonna go get a ruler so I can make sure that I cut a straight line. Okay, this is my Cricut ruler. It is huge. It could literally be used as a weapon. I'm gonna take my X-Acto knife and cut that. Okay, hopefully this will be the same size as the book. Okay, it's looking good so far. So let me peel this back. Okay. I'm gonna put it on a little bit over and then I'll just fold the excess over. Like so. Okay. Okay, so now I went to the Dollar Tree, which now, by the way, is the $1.25 tree. And one item I saw were these stick-on-it rhinestones in this cute little pattern. So I think I want to put like a little bit on each end, and then I'll put a word in the middle. Haven't decided what yet. So I'm just gonna measure it out. Oh no. Okay, good. I was like, what? I don't know what I was thinking. there's what it looks like. I'm gonna Okay, so there is what it looks like. The cutest. Oh, okay, no, I know what I'm gonna do. I am going to make the world's cutest sticker. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna have to show you guys how I do that on my Cricut. Or I'll just make it and then I'll be back. Okay, so here is the sticker that I am going to be putting in the book, but I just printed it on some sticker paper, and now I'm going to put it in my Cricut. And there it goes. So here is our book, and here is the sticker that I just made with my Cricut. Oh my gosh, that fits on there like perfectly. Okay. Please go straight. Yes. No, you're already off the book. Okay. Here's what it looks like so far. I'm wondering if I should put some of this up here. Okay, here we go. So, I think that I am going to put fashion on the spine. Okay, so I actually decided to go with a metallic silver. So, let me get my transfer paper here. I hope this is gonna fit. Ha ha ha. Ta-da! So here is the book overall. I am happy with everything except it's a little tight. So I might have to take the book apart, which, oh my gosh, look, the book is actually upside down. But these are books that were actually mine that I wanted to keep. So what book is this? Oh. No excuses, the power of self-discipline. I guess I won't be reading that anytime soon. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go back to the way I did the other ones. But all right, so let's move on to the next style. Thinking about doing wears. I swear. Oops, that's crooked. So I'm gonna put this on the spine. That's lovely. I'm gonna use that a little hammer. And I went ahead and cut some pieces like we've been doing to put on the side. It's too long. Okay, so here's what that looks like. On that bottom one, I don't know if I want to do that with all of them. So this is what it would look like right now. And it kind of sucks because I'm covering that up, but then...
All right.
Alright, we are going to be making another glam book. So I have this shimmer pink vinyl. And now I already cut it. So what I just did was I placed it here and I measured it that way. And yeah, we're just going to put it right on there. I found a way to put it on there without having to cut out the actual book. So, okay, now I already made these stickers with my Cricut, so I'm just going to put them on the book. Here's what the front looks like. Now for the side, I'm gonna put the word glamour. So I am going to go make that with my Cricut. Okay, so to match the other ones, I'm going to put a piece of that on there, but I need to get one that's long enough. The same thing that I did with the other ones and use this thin pearl adhesive for the sides. So here's what the side looks like and here is what the front looks like. Okay, so I ended up glittering the pages, and I did record this, but I forgot that I ended up deleting that video footage accidentally. But what I did was I got some Mod Podge, I painted it on the pages, and then I took some rose gold glitter, shook it off. Then sprayed it with some hairspray and also sprayed it with this acrylic sealer. So now we are going to glue these together. Thank you. here is the completed book sack. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little glam DIY project. I'll see you next time.